Dutch Sense here, 12.02 p.m. Central Time on Tuesday, September 24th, 2013. And we're looking at Earthquake 3D here, which is a USGS feed of the most recent earthquakes. About 4.5 hours ago, there was a 7.8 magnitude earthquake which struck southern Pakistan near the shores of southern Pakistan. Followed by what I want to show you is what occurred as a result of this earthquake, which is a giant island has risen out of the sea, being reported across Reuters, all the mainstream news services. Again, definitely confirmed, a large island has risen out of the sea. Now, no video of this is appearing for some reason. They've completely suppressed this. Multiple videos out of India, out of Pakistan, and their local news showing the event, and we are being blocked from seeing it. This is a profound event, guys. This is something that never happens. We're talking something has risen out of the sea that is quite possibly hundreds of feet tall and risen hundreds of feet out of the ocean. So we're talking about a big time amount of movement that we've never seen before. This is unheard of. Okay? Don't let anybody minimalize this for you. You guys, please, if you're skeptical on this or you think that this is no big deal, you need to reassess your opinion on this. This is the first time I can find in history that a giant island has risen out of the sea instantly as a result of a 7.0 earthquake. Okay, normally you would think a 9.0, a 9.9 would be doing this kind of movement. But this is just off a 7.0, which is big, but it's not huge, okay? Have an earthquake plan ready and be prepared, folks, okay? If you're to the west of this area, we need to watch in Turkey, we need to watch in southern Europe, going north up into Poland, and we need to watch northern Italy going south towards Gibraltar, okay? And we need to watch to the east, so we need to watch anywhere from Sumatra north to Japan. We've got Taiwan right here in the middle, and reaching eastward all the way across north of Australia, just north of New Zealand, somewhere in this region here. It's a huge area to watch. I'll be doing a full earthquake update tonight, and we'll see if any video does come out on the island rise. According to several articles, several reports, I'll put a link down below to my Facebook page so you guys can keep up to date on this. But here's the Reuters article. So they're saying at least 40 people have died, by the way. At least 45 people have been killed, and that number may rise. I've seen numbers as high as 150 being reported. So a lot of people did die in this. As well as the earthquake was so powerful, it caused the seabed to rise and create a small mountain-like island about 600 meters yards off Pakistan's Gwadar coast on the Arabian Sea. Television channels showed images of a stretch of rocky terrain rising above the sea level, with a crowd of bewildered people gathered on the shore to witness the rare phenomenon. Rare phenomenon is right. I've never heard of it. Instant rise? Out of the sea? This is huge, guys. Be safe. Much love.